obstacles are too great for the German soldiers. Gaps in the Maginot Line are torn wider apart. Resisted stubbornly at the city and fort of Maubeuge. English and French tank divisions placed themselves in the path of the German advance through the city streets. In a battle with French tank units, armored cars, artillery, and air force, the enemy resistance was broken. March forward continues. A crater formed by the explosion of a Stuka bomb. Even during the first days of the advance, the German Air Force controlled the entire scene of operation from the air. With untiring replacements, the enemy communications behind the lines were interrupted and temporarily put out of service. Airports, hangars, and grounded planes were destroyed. Marching columns and troop concentrations were bombed. An important traffic center is destroyed. Great encirclement operations in Flanders and in Artois have developed as planned. Great portions of the French army and English expeditionary force are encircled, rendering their evacuation practically hopeless.